come for all universes, you should not fear, old man.
I'm the Doctor.
It's tiny, I mean, what are you...
Welcome to the TARDIS, Time and Relative Dimension in Space.
I'm a Time Lord from the planet Gallifrey, and I have a TARDIS that can travel anywhere in time and space.
Well, everything seems to be going a bit haywire.
This isn't my original universe, you see. I fell into this reality of Minecraft through a rift in time I must have somehow created.
A guy called Price, he stole part of my TARDIS, a beacon.
This is the core of the TARDIS.
Okay, follow the fence.
At this current moment, there is an entire cyber fleet flying around us in close proximity.
Oh my god.
We are in hardcore mode. If you die, you're dead for good, so if worse comes to worse, just jump out into the sea.
Here goes nothing.
Why are you here, and how? The cyber leader, he spoke of a rift between my universe and yours. This could be more dangerous than anything you could ever imagine.
Meaning?
I'm going alone.
But...
No buts, I'm not putting you in that much danger again, Max. You were almost converted into a Cyberman for good. No, Pelican, this also includes you. All three of you. We wouldn't have won today without every single one of us, which is why I want you to stay safe. Just trust me on this one. And I'll catch you soon. Believe me, Max, the Doctor will return.